Around the horn. A 5-4-3 double play, assuming there's no crazy shift pulling the fielders out of their traditional positions, constitutes going around the horn. This phrase also describes the infielders throwing the ball around after a strikeout with nobody on base.
This part of it's good. This part, so good for Brian Knight.